trumpet, and trombones. That's it. That's one thing you'll need to do. And trombones, like I said, if you want to, you can. If you're good with your part and everything, you don't have to do this just for a second time. So, like, I'm cool with it, and I'm ready for rehearsal. I'm excited. You need to bring your music with you, too. So, your scale sheet and all music, because I don't know.